Hi, I'm Blake with the AT&T social media team. In today's Mobile Minute, we'll take a look at the new Samsung Gear VR. Let's get started.
The Gear VR Innovator Edition turns your Samsung Galaxy Note 4 into a 360 degrees virtual reality experience. All you have to do is place your Galaxy Note 4 in the Gear VR, download the Oculus software, and you'll be ready to go. You can easily get lots of virtual reality content from the Oculus app on your Note 4 or within the Oculus Home you see on the screen. The Gear VR uses the Galaxy Note 4's 5.7-inch Super AMOLED display to give you a great viewing experience. The virtual reality viewing is immersive and lets you surround yourself in a 360-degree experience when viewing photos and videos. It has a touchpad, a back button for easy navigation, and a tutorial app that shows you how it works. There's also a focus wheel that lets you adjust the lenses to your eyesight. Gear VR also has an optional gamepad controller, which you may need for some games. For more information, check out samsung.com/gearvr.
If you have any questions or comments, hit us up on Facebook or Twitter. Thanks for watching.